guys, welcome back to my channel. If you are new, make sure to hit the subscribe button. My name is Mackenzie. I do a lot of different hauls, stylings, college videos, vlogs, you name it, and I probably do it. Today, I am super excited to be sitting down to collaborate with Cupshe. If you don't know who Cupshe is, they are a swimsuit retailer and they have some adorable suits. I collaborated with them over on my blog about 2.5 years ago, so it's been a while, but I'm very excited for today's video. The biggest difference between Cupshe swimsuits and some of the other suits and retailers that I've been sharing recently is that they are definitely way more family friendly than some of the other ones. I know that Shein, Romwe, Zaful suits can be a little on the skimpy side, but Cupshe suits tend to be a little bit higher quality. It definitely reflects in the price, but I do have a 10% off coupon code that I will be sharing with you towards the end of this, so stay tuned for that. Their suits are just overall a little bit more sturdy, and they are definitely family friendly if you're going on vacation with your boyfriend's family or something like that, where you're going to be at like a family function around a lot of people and you want something a little more full coverage. Cupshe suits are awesome. So without further ado, let's hop right into this try on haul. So the first suit I got is super cute. It is a red and white polka dot swimsuit. As you can tell, the bottoms are way more full coverage than some of the other styles I've been sharing in previous videos. They definitely, all of the suits that I got today are a low-waisted cut, and they're pretty thick coverage on the side. They're not as high cut on your hips, so they're not exposing much of your front half, I guess. And then the bottoms look like this. They are very full coverage, a great fit to them, and they've got little ruffles along the sides. I will say it now, I am wearing an extra small in all of the swimsuits that you're seeing today. I have a 25-inch waist and I am a 34B in the chest. So this is what the top to that swimsuit looks like. It's more of a bandeau style top to it, and it's got a little bit of a cutout in the bottom, so it does show a little bit of underboob. Nothing crazy where you're like, oh my god, she's got a lot of underboob, but it does have that little cutout right there. What I really like about this suit is that it's got like a band around the bottom of it. So although it does have one of these silver clasps, which you guys know from my previous videos aren't necessarily my favorite, even if the clasp were to come undone, your suit's not gonna fly off because you do have this band holding you in as well. So it's kind of like a plan B, backup plan built in. And then it does have adjustable straps to it. These are not removable, but a super comfortable top, really, really cute swimsuit altogether. Swimsuit I have is this orange one. It's probably my least favorite of the five. Nothing wrong with it. I just prefer some of the other ones more. This is just one of those bandeau styles. Again, this does have straps. It's not a strapless version. The biggest difference between the Cupshe suits and some of the other bandeaus I've been sharing from like Shein and stuff is that they're a little bit wider, so they cover a little bit more. They go down a little bit more. You'll be able to tell in the try-on portion. These are orange adjustable straps. They self-tie, so my trick to self-tying, you guys know, is to tie in a knot and then to tie in a bow. That way, in case your bow comes undone, you still have a plan B. The pads are removable on this swimsuit as they are in the other ones. The bottoms just look like this, and they are that low-waisted style. They've got like a little, they come in just a little bit right here. These aren't my favorite bottoms just because they are a little bit big on me. Cupshe swimsuits do not have a separate size chart for each individual swimsuit the way like Shein swimsuits do. You know, when you hover over and it like tells you the size. Cupshe suits don't do that. It has like one general size chart, so I'd recommend taking your measurements and going off of that. But these ones are just a little big, but they're still super cute on, and I like that they're more of like a subtle neon orange that will really show off your tan. This next suit is so darn cute. It's just a yellow gingham one, and I really, really love this. The bottoms are a little bit higher as far as like how high they come up. They're not, obviously not a high-waisted suit, but they do cover like a lot right there, I feel like. And then the sides have that same cute little ruffle along them that that red and white polka dot swimsuit had. And then the back just looks like this. They've got a little cinching in the butt, which is super cute. They are full coverage, of course. And then the top, I just think, oh my god, I love the top to this. I think this would look really cute with white bikini bottoms as well. And it kind of just reminds me of like a little top. Like, I feel like this with denim shorts would be so cute. It's got like a triangle style to it, but it's got this little cute ruffle that hangs down. It hangs along the back as well. This has got adjustable straps to it, and the cut of this is very flattering. It definitely does make your boobs look very nice. It has removable pads, and I just think this is such a comfortable fit to it. I like triangle tops, but some of the triangle tops I have, like that I've acquired already this summer, I feel like would move around a lot when you swim, like I wouldn't necessarily feel super secure in if I was being active in the water. I don't feel that way with any of these Cupshe suits. I really feel like my boobs are gonna stay in place, which is awesome. Next up, I've got a really cute tying suit right here. So this one's actually reversible in the bottoms. You can wear it the navy and white stripe way, or you can wear it the white and navy, which is how I wore it, just because I like when my top matches my bottom. I know that some people don't, and I think this is a great way to get two suits for the price of one, basically. But the bottoms look like this. They are a little cheekier than the other ones. They're still not cheeky, but like they do show a little bit more than the other pairs, and they've got the cutest little lace-ups along the sides. I love that. If you are someone who doesn't like self-tying bottoms but you like the look of them, this is like a great in between, and you can tell they just lace up right there. But if the bow were to come undone, like there's so many different crisscrosses that your bottoms wouldn't like fall off right away. And then the top looks like this. I really like the style of this top. I think it's super, super flattering, and it's really comfortable as well. It's got like kind of a scoop neck sports bra kind of feel to it, but the back has really cute crosses and ties to it that make it a little more unique than your typical swimsuit. This is what it looks like. It's kind of hard to show holding up, but you'll see in the try-on portion. I just really like the fit of this. Super comfortable, and this one just fit me perfectly. The extra small was exactly what I needed in this swimsuit. So this is the next swimsuit I grabbed, and I really like this one. It's tie-dye, and of course you guys know tie-dye is super big right now, so this is what the bottoms look like. They've got a little bit thinner coverage along the side, and I actually really like this style bottom. I think it's really flattering, and I do prefer a thinner bottom along the sides just because I like the tan line a little bit better. I know not everything's about tan lines, but the bottoms look like this. They're super cute. Another difference between Cupshe swimsuits and some of the other retailers I've been sharing is that all of their swimsuits, pretty much except for that striped one I just shared, do not have a raw hem. So what I mean by that is that it's got like a seam right there that will really hold you in, and I love this because not as much sand gets in your bottoms. So basically the way I like to think about it, this is a good way to explain it. A raw hem is like wearing seamless underwear, and this kind of bottom is like wearing your boy short, cotton, you know, full, what are they called? Hipsters to bed. That is like what this kind of swimsuit is like, and I think that that's great for swimming because you feel a little bit more secure. The top of this is so cute. Probably one of my favorite tops from this. I really love the yellow and white top, but this one's a close second. This is more of a triangle style, but it's again a very secure triangle style. It doesn't really feel like this one's moving around or gonna fall off or anything like that. I love, love, love the fit of this. It does have a little self-tying action along the back, but it just laces up a little bit. Nothing crazy. All right, guys, that is going to be all for today's swimsuit haul. I really hope you guys enjoyed seeing some Cupshe swimsuits. If you want to see a part two to this video, be sure to like this video and let me know in the comments. If you want to get 10% off your purchase of $70 or more at Cupshe, you can use my code Y2Morgan2. I will leave it on the screen and in the description bar below, along with links to all of the suits that you saw me try on today for your pleasure to shop. I hope you guys enjoyed, and I will see you in my next video. Peace out, girls.